In New York, another tradition that ushers in the Christmas season, the raising of Rockefeller Center's Christmas tree. This year, it's a 70-foot spruce with 40-foot branches, a gift from Podunk, Massachusetts. The forest giant from the hinterlands will blaze with thousands of illuminated globes and firefly lights, warming the heart of Manhattan with its symbolic message of Christmas.